Let's see.
Here, fishy, fishy.
Came a pretty long way, eh?
Onwards!
Hey, Bridget. I found something interesting in that shop over there.
Interesting?
Yep. Here it is.
What is that thing? It looks quite grotesque. Why, that's an Argentum monkfish. You are familiar with this creature, Lady Mora? It's a rare delicacy that is only found in the waters around here. It's rather tasty. People eat this monstrous fish thing.
It might not look appetizing, but I've heard the taste is divine. Since it's so rare, I thought I'd cook something up with it. But I'm not sure how. Mora, do you know? Do tell, please. Oh, no. That's fine. I'm happy to do the messy part. I just need you to tell me the steps, and then if you could add the spices?
Well, if that is all, I suppose it should be fine. Are you certain, Lady Morad, about the spices and everything? Don't you worry. Have some faith in my taste buds.
Right then. So, first, how should we cook it?
A fine question. Many would eat it grilled, or sliced raw. But I hear it tastes best in a stew.
Sounds great. Well then, Morag, can I ask you to get the stock ready?
Of course. If I recall, that's made by boiling the guts.
I think I can leave you to it then. I'll go buy the other ingredients.
Roger. Bridget? Yes, Lady Mora? Do we have to begin by gutting this ugly little creature? Well, I should think so. Can you do it? I'm not even really sure which part the guts are. That would be the parts on the inside. Consider using a knife. Right. Bridget? Yes, what is it now? The heart. The heart is still beating. What should I do? Should I deliver the coup de grâce? Indeed, that seems wise. We don't want it fighting back. Bridget! It's looking at me with those eyes and moving those lips. Like it's accusing me of something. It's cursing me for taking its heart. It's no use. I can't torment the dead any further. Bridget, I'll leave the rest to you. Wait just a minute. You can't force me to do your dirty work. I'm sorry, but I must. Lady Mora, are you deserting in the face of the enemy?
I'm stronger than this, you know. Much, much stronger.
Yeah, I'm feeling stronger than before.
More strong now!
There is still much to learn.
Let's make this day count, too!
Ugh, I slept like a baby.
Keep a close eye out for trouble. Where do we go from here? So, this is the abode of the mighty Tora.
Hey! Careful with hands! Lots of breakable and valuable things!
What's this? What's this? It's all fluffy. Is this a bunnet costume? Doesn't look very scientific.
That armor for Poppy!
Armor. It's got ears and everything.
This won't provide protection. It's more like something from a beauty pageant.
This cutie bun bun armor!
Cutie bun bun armor?
Correct! This state-of-the-art armor. Everyone wished they had such good defense. Additional function is to cheer up Master Pawn with extreme cuteness.
It looks like that's its primary function.
Cheer up effect can be boosted by initiating tail wiggle dance protocol.
Tora, I think you have a little explaining to do here.
Meh-meh. if you listen to Tora's explanation, it makes perfect sense.
I'm all ears, Tora.
It's not thing that Tora make. Nothing to do with Tora, really. This creation of Dadapon and Grampypon, Tora never used!
Is this true, Poppy?
Correct. This armor was designed by Master Pawn's Grampypon. Master Pawn's Dadapon improved design further and perfect its defensive capabilities.
Huh. Is that right?
That entirely right! Tora not fib-teller!
Master Pawn put finishing touches in form of Tail Wiggle Dance Protocol. Master Pawn work feverishly on this feature. Tail Wiggle Protocol consume Master Pawn's waking hours until he perfect wiggle angle and ear flap rate.
Oh, is that so? That's very interesting, Tora.
Poppy! Poppy! Don't reveal Master Pawn's secrets!
Why not? This excellent opportunity to share Master Pawn's research with group!
Poppy's right. Really, this is fascinating. Do continue, Tora. I'd especially like to hear about your views on women.
Meme.
We've arrived.
Where do we go from here?
Hey, come back!
It's okay, Electra. It was just an accident, right?
Kid was pretty down in the dumps, but thanks to you, he took off like a shot. So I guess you helped.
Can't see her anywhere.
Look! I saw lightning from over there.
Big thunder crash? That Electra, all right.
How the heck did she get over? Come on, Rex, let's move.
Right. Let's make for Electra.
Where do we go from here?
She's over there.
She's a nippy little one, isn't she?
Sure, but we've got to go after her before we lose sight of her.
I know. She'll probably be bawling her eyes out again.
I worry about her.
Yeah. Come on. Is she gonna keep running?
That girl's got enough energy to run the length of the gum detector.
She must be really upset to be running around all over the place like this.
Yeah. But we'd better find her quickly and help her out, the poor thing.
Let us go.
Huh.
Witcher! We finally caught up with you!
Please! Don't come near me, okay? I can't control my own power! I can't help it! I just end up zapping everyone!
That's as may be. But don't worry about it. Your power is a massive help to us.
He's right. It certainly doesn't matter to me.
Really?
No word of a lie, kid.
You still have much growing to do. Perhaps a little training is in order.
Training?
That good idea.
You must connect with your powers and, in doing so, learn how to better control them.
And then, you won't accidentally shock people anymore. You won't hurt anyone ever again.
No more random shocks, especially not for me.
Wow! Maybe you're right! Thanks for the advice, everyone! Thank you very much! I'm going to train as hard as I can! I'll get this power under control, you'll see! I owe you guys big time! Oh! Stop it!
That was a slog.
Let us go.
Let's see.
Watch this.
What's here? What's here?
They didn't stand a chance.
Look! Over there!
Watch out! Here it comes!
Everyone! Okay?
Just about, I think.
We have to stop it!
How do we do that?
On its back, there's an Ardanium drive mechanism. If we can somehow sever the cables connecting it to each leg, its energy supply will be cut off. It'll stop.
Lady Mithra, I presume you'll be able to destroy them.
Good plan!
Sure, that sounds like a feasible measure. That is, if we don't mind reducing the whole area to ashes.
What do you mean?
I read instruction manuals. It's my job to know these things. The weapon is powered by vaporized Titan bodily fluids. The gas it makes is completely unstable. The slightest shock and we have a giant explosion on our hands. There was an accident here just 3 months ago because we didn't see how unstable it was.
If we just attacked without realizing that...
Oh, damn it!
Why make a weapon that dangerous?
As long as we got the weapon inside enemy lines. Destroying the weapon would destroy them too. That was the justification given.
That's so cold, it's almost impressive.
That's exactly why the Emperor called a halt to the excavation.
Can't we gather the people on board?
The control center is protected by 10 layers of armor. The chances of it being breached or destroyed are low. But that armor is limited. It doesn't entirely cover the energy cables.
So, it's them or nothing.
How we get up on Titan's back?
Up ahead. There's a spot where the cliff juts out. If we can get up there, we'll be able to jump onto its back.
But if our timing's off, we go head first down to the bottom of the cliff.
And we'd have to make it across, avoiding its attacks all the while.
I'll take care of it.
Fan?
I mean, I'll stop the Titan moving. While it's stopped, you all jump onto its back.
Fan, you... All right then. But you better be careful.
Don't worry. I will.
Then let's go.
A new locale.
I've gained a new memory.
Almost there! Ah! We can't get closer!
Allow me!
Fam!
Leave her. She'll be fine. Trust me.
Now, let's move!
Yeah! We just need to cut that! Oh.
An independent defense mechanism. Ardanian technology. My apologies.
Why would you even bloody make something like that?
Bitch leader, fight now!
Looks like I won't even have to use the Eye of Shining Justice.
Just let flash!
Make haste and retreat.
Break!
Sure. Indeed.
Break! I'm all set.
Focus your efforts on that
one.
Wild roar!
Flame!
I got it.
Give me the
watch me work.
Yes!
Leave the field alone!
I can feel it in my left eye!
Behold,
we seem to be doing just fine!
Take him out!
Swing!
Water! Bend to my will!
Blade combo!
Thirsty! Awesome!
Yep!
Hiya!
Come, Brilliant!
Not that!
Focus your efforts on that one!
I heard you!
I do it!
Healing, healing!
Water!
Your help is good!
Righto, that's the stuff!
Got
it! Make haste and retreat!
I got this! Sure.
Bam!
Bam!
Yes!
Great! Ha.
Touch me!
Jealous!
Let us make use of it now!
Don't push
healing
yourself!
Halo!
We will not fall
I'm
here!
I'm sight!
Got it!
Cut that out! Red cutter!
Focus your efforts on that one!
You chose well!
I urge you!
As you wish.
How about this?
Get away from
me! Don't push yourself! Rest a while.
We will not fall here!
Focus your efforts on that one!
Try some of this!
Ah! Over there!
Hey, man!
Break!
Uppercut!
Here they come!
Sure.
Break!
Yes!
Focus your efforts on that one!
Are you reaching?
As you wish.
Stay safe!
Much appreciated.
How fast fly you back?
Hey, Ma!
Don't
do my power! Come
on! You will not fall here!
Let's do this!
Just give me
the Let's give it all we've got, chaps! Here comes Thunderbolt
Seat! We need to have some tea.
Excellent!
Counting on you, Nia!
On it!
Raging Tiger!
Morag, sock it to them!
Roma
for Arganian honor!
Super Elemental Burst! Super
Electra!
I'll snap them into the middle of next week!
Super!
Counting on you, Nia!
Here I can! Ready or go naughty!
Begin!
Morag, sock it to them!
Mark!
Here I
Very
am!
Very well!
Now, what to do? Astounding! Enemy down!
Stopped.
Yes, seems like it.
It's you. I thought it might be.
Jin!
I knew it. So this is Jin, leader of Torna. I am Fan Lenorin. As envoy of Praetor Malphus, I am bringing you into custody.
How ironic that you should speak his name with that face, oblivious to everything, even your own identity.
What? Do you know something about...
And you, Aegis, don't you dare stand there, acting like you're not involved in all this.
All right. Then tell me this. Why are you, who fought alongside us to defeat Malos, now standing by his side?
Jin fought against him.
It's very simple. I realized he had the right of it. That's all.
I don't think it's as simple as that at all.
So clever. You always were too clever for your own good.
Sorry. That's just the way I am.
Mithra! Don't tell me!
Yes. He's a blade too. He was the strongest blade in Torna. Until it fell in the war.
It fell, says the girl who sang it.
A blade!
There were none stronger, yet none kinder, either. And no one who hated to fight more than him.
Why, Jin, what changed?
What if I told you it was your fault?
Mine.
If you hadn't sealed yourself away, then she'd still...
Oh. So that's it.
That core crystal!
That color? It's like blood.
Careful! That crystal isn't normal.
Put away your sword. My ability is to restrict a blade's every action.
As long as you are a blade, there is nothing you can do to escape its clutch.
Wait, restricting blade's powers? Then before, was that...
Hogging the glory, eh?
Great!
Great team, my friends! Let's show
My Ultra
Slash!
Good!
Let's do it!
It won't
Jet West Slash!
Now!
Overload Thunder Beam!
Ultra Slash!
It won't be that easy.
Break! Jaguar Slash! You need to play!
Stratospheric Thunder!
Power to the max!
We got that! We got it! No, I can
feel my left eye!
Gun Swallow!
Sure.
Armor Veil!
Skyward Slash!
It won't be that
Ultra Slash! Overload Thunder Beam!
Stay still! Break!
My Stratospheric Thunder!
You have my back!
You can step back!
Looks like a challenge!
You will not fall here!
Fighting
that way is unwise!
Lend me your strength!
I shall defend you to the last, my
lord. Break! Don't get them
Ultra a moment's
rest. Jet West from here.
Overload
the weapon!
You're
most friendly when you're asleep, Morag.
Don't! I am indebted to you, Zeke.
Elektra! Bittersweet freeze! Behold!
Water!
Swing!
Healing halo!
Empty mug!
Get out of here!
Watch out!
Combat! Jaguar Slash!
Ultra Slash!
Make you think you're interesting now!
Blade combo! Third stage!
Yep!
Dromar,
none can withstand my blade.
Jaguar Slash!
Now!
Ultra Slash!
Hey!
I shall defend you to the last, my lady.
I'm gonna swallow!
I'll save you!
I
got this.
Watch me
in
work.
My left
arm.
I'm getting fired up.
Ultra Slash.
Don't
I
get
keep
them.
My head.
Slap, my prince.
Combat. I am
Skyward Slash. Get out of my sight.
Stratospheric Thunder.
Ultra Slash.
Behold the power of water.
Zoom back.
I shall defend you
Dynamic Spark Sword.
I don't think so. Overload Thunder Beam! Empty moment! I don't think so!
You may not survive another blow. Looks like a challenge.
Get over here!
The pain!
Pay him off!
Ultra Slash! Swing!
It won't be that easy.
Much appreciated.
Fighting that way is unwise.
Get out of here!
I shall defend you to the last, my
friend.
Skyward Slash!
My dead body!
My choice comes to
me!
Look after your teammates!
Forgive me!
Dynamic Spark Sword!
Done
Swallow! I won't let them!
Pick me!
Empty moment! You look almost friendly when you're asleep, Morag!
I am indebted to you, Zeke.
Ultra Slash!
You chose well!
Bittersweet Freeze!
I shall defend you!
Overload Thunder Beam!
Yep!
Watch out!
Get over here!
How is he still moving? Even that Petroka girl couldn't withstand it.
No, it's working. His powers are certainly limited now. But Jim, he's one of the most powerful blades in history.
Even so, we can beat him. We just have to work together.
I don't think so.
What? Fan!
You are no slave. Be free now. Ask you this. Blades are granted phenomenal power from our Creator on high, yet we are doomed to never remember. Why?
What?
The accumulation of memories is what allows mankind, no, all life to grow, change, evolve, but blades are fleeting. When we return to our cores, our memories are lost, our growth snatched away forever.
People are so different.
Man's life too has an end, yes. However, though each individual life is fleeting, you pass on your memories, allowing you to grow as a species, as a culture. Why does Indol control all the core crystals? By controlling the moment of every blade's birth, they enslave our entire kind. How is that fair? We have no culture because Indol decrees it. Because that's what your kind do.
Jin!
Why are you the masters and we the slaves? It is we who embody the very nature of this world.
Blades embody the world. I don't get what you're...
If you saw the last state of humanity, you'd understand. Now that you have come this far, there can be no turning back. But I'm afraid your journey ends here.
But...
Why now?
Hey, now's our chance!
Huh?
What are you standing around for? Show that scumbag what's what! What?
It's Akos!
Malos sent me. Time to make an exit. Ready?
Who says we're going to let you go?
You really don't understand, do you? You really think this is over?
What the? How? We cut the bloody cable!
Certainly. But some energy still remains deep in its core. Don't you see? It's like a blade weapon. Well, you seem busy. I'll leave you to it. Bye.
Wait!
Let's go then!
Great! Great.
Now!
Don't get in over your head!
Yes.
My dead
Splatter
body!
Thunder!
Watch your control!
Just
yep.
Give me... I am come!
And now! It won't be that easy!
Yes!
You have my thanks!
Dynamic Spark Sword!
Armor fail!
Oh, you can't do that!
It didn't connect!
Quick! Overload Thunder Beam!
The time
don't
to defend...
Don't
yeah. go! We seem to be doing
do
just
it.
Fine!
We're on a roll now!
It didn't connect.
You
have my thanks.
This one doesn't want you.
You take it. Right.
Won't be that sure. Armor fail.
Looks like someone cracked up the pumpkin.
That's just making you
sound
really feeling it.
Don't get them a moment. I am come. Will of the
yes.
Witch. Indeed.
Sorry. I did something wrong.
Well done!
Uppercut!
Didn't connect?
Oh, you can't do that!
Get out of here!
Blade! My dead body! Much appreciated.
What? Sorry! Check it out!
You go!
We had to touch
hey, them!
Sure, break!
Uppercut! Detonation!
Blade!
Blow!
Jetway! It didn't connect?
Make haste and retreat!
What?
Is this to your liking?
Armor fail! Good!
My gun! Watch me work!
Yep! Excellent! Get them a moment's
Let's do
rest.
It! Got it? I'm not just a pretty face, you know! Blade combo!
Burn steak!
Awesome!
Ha! Ha! Hey, the deflect is it!
Lend me your strength!
Ha! Ha! Break!
Ha! What?
Don't get the...
I'm coming!
Eagle
Eye! Yeah, how about this?
Use your counter! Oh, you can't do that!
Well. Well.
Stop!
Ha.
Yes!
Roll! Break. Swing!
Yeah.
Jaguar
touch
flash.
Me
Same
now!
Change. Make haste and retreat!
Ha.
Ha.
Detonation!
Oh, you
Blow!
Break.
I won't stop!
Watch out, Chakra Wave!
Break!
Ah.
Sure.
Roll! Swing!
Oh, you can't cut her! Jaguar Smash!
Let us make use of it now!
Break!
Hey, man!
Uppercut!
Just give me the order!
Got it!
Use your anchor!
You're going down!
Yep!
Blade combo, third stage. Awesome!
Get out of here!
You healing!
Take this!
Awesome!
Indirect work!
I got it! Watch me work! Thanks!
Oh, you can't do that!
Cleaver!
Roll!
Try to
swing! Electro!
Get over here!
We'll never give up!
Hit him off! Uppercut!
Cut that out! It didn't connect?
Hey! Stay still!
Frost Cleaver!
Detonation! Blow!
I'll show
the smitten of the Eye of Shining Justice's power! Here comes Thunderbolt Seek!
Excellent!
Counting on you, Nia!
Let us settle this! Super!
Morag! Sock it
to me! As planned!
Super! Elemental Burst!
Electra!
I'll snap him into the middle of next week!
A stacked elemental burst!
Counting on you, Nia!
You I can! Ready or nothing! Morag, sock it to them!
Here
very
I am.
Well!
Now, what to do? A stout!
Not enough for ya!
A stout!
Pandora!
Awesome team!
Magnificent!
Counting on you, Nia!
Here I can! Ready or go naughty!
Great!
Morag, suck it to them!
Very well!
Excellent! Finish!
Leave me alone! Behold the power of water!
Yes!
Let us make stratospheric thunder! Got it!
Try some effects!
Ouch!
Aqua wave!
It didn't connect,
did you say?
Yep!
Nice one!
Hey, we deflected it!
Scaleblade!
Yeah! Dynamic spark sword!
Admiral,
get over you!
We'll never give up!
Cleaver!
Overload Thunder Beam!
Breach!
Shot! Ouch! Ouch!
Ouch! Looks like a challenge.
I won't say.
I'll put my heart into cyber veil!
Jaguar!
Leave me alone! You need to take care of ourselves.
Don't think you're going to get off scot-free.
Yes.
Don't sweat now!
Shut down!
Overload Thunder Beam!
This is unexpected.
Dynamic Spark Sword!
Ether Anchor!
Yes, Yura,
we'll never give up.
Stratospheric Thunder!
I don't get it. I'm meant to be a driver now. I have a blade of my own. But I couldn't do anything. Fan. Nothing's changed. I'm just as weak as I've always been. Jin. What happened to make you like this?
What is that? Dad!
Orion Army! So many of them! What?
No! Shit! Who gave that damn order?
At this rate, I don't think there's any stopping them.
How so?
They think Mor Ardain attacked them illegally, with no declaration of war.
This is bad.
if someone doesn't explain what's really going on.
But there's no time for that.
So what? We just give up?
Heavy cannons. That's Uriah's main weapon.
Here too. More Ardane also readying artillery.
I don't care if we're not gonna make it in time. We need to get to Uriah.
Right.
Wait!